trust me on your own way. Because I'm not fit, I'm not fit there for marriage. You will cheat on me.
Who you give number? I was.
Welcome to our YouTube channel. You already know who it is, guys. It's your boy Sam. Welcome to this beautiful YouTube channel. And if you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button, like and share our video so that whenever we upload, you will be the first to be notified. So guys, and I believe by the title of this video, you already know what this video is all about. Before I proceed, if you haven't followed us in all our social media platforms, please do it right now and be part of this beautiful family. So guys, this video is all about, I want to pull out a prank on my wife. Like, she just came back from outside, so I will be accusing her of exchanging number with another man outside, that a friend of mine just called me that they saw my wife exchanging number with another man outside today. So nothing of such happened, and it will never happen, because I trust my wife, and my wife is a very lovable woman, responsible woman. Yeah, so guys, I want to pull out this prank just to get her reaction, because she's just feeling so tired. She's lying down in the chair, you know, just at the sitting room, just having a rest, you know. So I just want to pull out this prank on her just to get her reaction. Let's just get her reaction this time around, guys. So guys, stay tuned and keep watching, and don't fast forward, don't skip this video. Ensure to watch to the end. I believe you're gonna like it. Let's just get her reaction. So ensure to follow us in all our social media platform, you know, and without wasting much of your time, guys, let's jump right into the main video. Let's get her reaction. Okay guys, love you guys. Let's get her reaction.
A few moments later.
Who does you see her with? You see my wife with person. They exchange number with person. My wife, they exchange number with person. Eh? Since when that one start? Jesus Christ. If you see the person, you go numb.
My nigga.
Send me the picture. Wait, send me the picture. Yeah? Come. Who you get number for Chinese? Send me the picture. Jesus Christ. Send me the picture. How my wife gonna give person number for Chinese? She's in the market, she goes there now. Since when that one start? Send me the picture, make her see him. So you don't reach like that. Dear? I call you now. Will you give number for Chinese tea? Casey coming now. Whether be my wife, David, my cutler say no, you're not there with me. Will you give number for Chinese tea?
Who should be who I give number? Give number to who?
Ah, wow.
Which time?
Go sit down first. Go sit down, man. I know whether he just the frame word or be a new day like. Yeah? Because we never act like that before now.
Who will be the person who say, we say I give number?
Casey now. You don't know Casey. He say for where you go do business. Say you get one guy. Say see you stand with one guy. The guy come there. You come there. Give the guy a number.
Me.
I come there. Since when my wife start like this. You know they do like that before.
Okay.
Who you give number?
I say I don't give anybody now. Please, Abel. What is it now?
You not give anybody a number.
So even if I give person number, not for business.
You give person number.
Give person number to
this. Why you would they lie to me?
I said no give now. Waiting now.
No, they do like this. I know they like them. Anytime when you go outside, go do business. Make it be straight business.
Why they talk like this? You don't know me. You don't know me. Why they talk like this?
I'm not like waiting at the year for outside now. Waiting they tell me now. I'm not like them.
No problem. Yeah, no
verse. Who the best? Who you give number?
No verse. I know they even go outside again.
Who you give number? The best now.
Don't go. You raise your voice.
Who you give number for outside? Who you give number? I will slap you. When this one starts?
I said I won't give anybody now.
Jesus Christ. You when I trust, you of all people.
How
you go carry number they give person there? Just give, stay your market, you come back home. How you go? Sometimes when you say you never do even since when with the dates, I never see Mark call you to say what? Who you carry the number they give? I tell you they deny say you don't give anybody the number. Jesus Christ.
Me when they sleep, they don't give no sleep. If they come, they ask me who I give number.
You want to say you don't give anybody number today?
I say I don't give anybody number. I don't give anybody number. I don't give. Everyone will bear me witness. I don't say anybody when I give number. I don't give anybody number.
Jesus.
I don't give anybody. I just say market, they come back out.
Then who case you tell me say now you see where
you're
you know no case. I'm not just happy with this camera.
I don't give anybody.
I'm not trusting you. I'm not believe you again.
Wait, you not trust me?
Did not that tire me now? Why you go market just to sell business? You carry bomb and they give person, which is very bad now. Married woman like you.
I'm not happy
with what you're
doing. I don't give anybody number.
Hey, when this one starts now, you when I trust you or for people.
My
wife.
Wait, I cannot fit talk. That's why I don't give anybody number. I don't know
because if this thing, I go confront Casey and find out say this thing not true. You go just because I said I'm very sincere for this marriage. I love you and I love you. You never see one day a person call me. You go just go on your own way because I'm not feeling for marriage. You go cheat on me. You go outside, go do business. You carry number the give person and you can't touch the person even they touch you. The person can't even they touch you. You want to say not give anybody number?
I say I'm not giving anybody number. Don't be kissed.
Just they lie to me.
I don't know
when you start this one. You know they do like this before.
Listen, come.
You know they do like this before.
Wait,
come on,
listen.
You know they do like this before. I don't come. You can't just stay outside by this time. You know they waste time before. Once you come out, once it's 7, you don't come back. I can't notice that lately you stay long on the far side. Meaning say you don't do one thing. Why they do like that now?
You know, as you talk this thing, and the thing is surprising me because as you talk, I don't understand where all this topic come from. Because I don't know where you think.
Nah, nice, I don't lie.
You should be.
My nigga.
I don't lie.
Wait now. You won't slap me.
No, no worry.
Wait, I don't understand. You won't slap me.
Marco Casey.
I know. Wait, Tom. Me no won't understand. You
hello, Casey. My wife, they deny. She deny. Say, carry your pen.
My wife did not say, you know, I'm telling man. I tell her, say, you see I'm with somebody, they give person a number for Chinese tea. I tell me, say, go do business, which I know, say, go do business. No wonder, I know they come back home early. No wonder. No wonder. I'm not feel high down. She day here with me. I'm not feel get one. Now what kind of thing now? I be married man now, so I'm not feel high that kind of thing. No wonder she not they come back home again as early as they come back. Before you go market, highest 7 they don't come back. 6:30 self today. What if they come back now tonight? Adjo. Now Igbo guy.
What? Oh my God!
Jesus Christ! Adjo, when you start this one now. When you start this one now?
I think Nagogo like to punish
you. When you start this one?
Anybody
wey
dey tell this
one,
Nagogo like to punish him. Cause I no believe Nagogo
number.
And no,
me and person
no see.
When you start this character?
Now you want to beat me.
When you start this character?
You won't slap me say because Casey.
When you start this character?
So na person like we pass it now. Now you come.
It's a prank.
Got it. Got it.
Oh my God, my wife just fall for this one, man. See this? Me, I come to cheat on you. Me, homie, we just go outside, we do my business, come back. She just nearly they cry. Hey, yeah, it's a prank. I hit the camera. Oh my God, I got my wife this time around. She never expected this. She never expected this prank. Good. So guys, if you like this prank, if you like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. Like and share.
She doesn't know that I'm pranking her. She was so like, eh? You, when I cheat on you, how this one thing happen now? Who they tell you all these things? Eh? See my wife face.
When they do that kind of thing, you shouldn't be, I cheat on you.
Guys, it's a prank, oh. Nobody like kiss you. I not even dial anybody number. I just deform. I just won't get my wife reaction. So now nah, prank. My wife is a very decent and respectful woman. I so much thank God for giving me such a beautiful and responsible woman like her as a wife. My wife not do that kind of thing, or it's just a prank. I just pull out this prank just to get her reaction, and I got it all clear. You know, she never know that I hid a camera somewhere. Oh my God, give this video a huge thumbs.
Guys, I did not do anything.
Nala, you not do
I
anything.
I just went outside to go and send my kids, okay? I'm just coming back. I'm sleeping, my husband. Nothing. Someone called him that. I'm cheating. I did not do anything.
Nah, lie. Not cry. Nah, pranky. I was pranking you. I'm just pranking you to get your reaction.
I did not do anything. No.
She didn't
I
do anything.
I went and sent my market. That's how they used to behave in Malaysia.
Nah, lie.
That's how they used to spoil people's relationship. They would just call the husband and start telling the husband stupid thing that, yeah, they saw your wife here. Yeah, they saw your wife. Your wife is talking to a man. And before you know, the man will start. They will be having issue. The wife and the husband and her wife will be having issue in their relationship. That's the way they used to spoil people's marriage here in Malaysia. Even relationships here in Malaysia. People, men gossip past with men for Malaysia for years.
So guys, my
I
wife.
I did not do anything. I just came back. I was so tired. I even lie down. If you guys can see my face, is even still swollen. He just called me. I just jumped from chair. I slept
so
in
guys,
a Gucci chair because I was tired. I didn't even know that I don't even know if it's a prank.
So guys, nothing of such happened. It's a prank, oh. Don't think otherwise. Nothing of such happened. It's a prank. You know, my wife, she was so tired. She came back from market. So she was lying down in the kitchen, in the chair, in the sitting room. So I decided to just, I sneaked the camera. And so I hid it somewhere and I just pull out this prank. Guess what? My wife was so surprised. And she thought it was real, you know. She started, I saw her crying, you know, like, who tell you this one? I didn't do this one now. Who is this? Who is Casey? Nobody is Casey. I was just forming guys. So give this video a huge thumbs up and like and share our video. God bless you for watching. So what do you have to say?
I don't have
anything. You are still angry?
I don't
want to be angry. So guys, let me go and put my wife. See, she don't cry. Not crying now. And I just prank now. So guys, bye for now. We see you all in our next video. Bye bye. Tell them bye bye. Say bye.
Guys, bye.
Okay, bye.